We're now bringing the members of our jury. Colby and
Parvati voted out at the last tribal council.
I don't think we've had a bigger vote.
Sierra,
you have the immunity necklace. You cannot vote for
Sierra.
And Danielle, you have the immunity necklace. I assume you're keeping it tonight.
Of course.
You cannot vote for Danielle. Everybody else is fair game. It is time to vote.
Danielle, you're up.
Person, but you're way too good at wrapping some of these really weak minds around your little finger.
I'll go tally the votes.
Once the votes are read, the decision is final. Person voted out will be asked to leave the tribal council area immediately. I'll read the votes. First vote. Sugar. Sugar. Two votes, Sugar. Sugar. That's three votes, Sugar. Sugar. That's four votes, Sugar. Siri. Two votes Colby, one vote Siri. Siri. Two votes Colby, two votes Siri. That's five votes Sugar, one vote Amanda. Ninth person voted out and the third member of our jury. Sugar.
One of y'all better win.
Sugar,
the tribe has spoken. Time for you to go.
Bye.
Okay, now it's time to get to the bottle. Let's find out. Poverty. I want you to open the note and read it out loud.
You've just voted out one member of your tribe. You will now vote out another. That's not fun.